larger of the two. It's pretty shiny. I'm doing little details on it. There's the other one. As we know, this has been a long process. It's been hours just on the white trim, turning it into a faux tortoise. You know, the faux tortoise is endangered and it was really hard to get the get it applied. It's pretty nice. As I said, I might do a fly around of it at some point. As a part of the introduction to the video. This is the big one. It's a regular old harmony parlor guitar from probably 50s, 55, 60 minutes. They don't sound that good, but I took the back off and did a lot of work with the braces, and reset the neck angle as a part of putting the back on, and put on some real nice tuners. Whatever you hear me say I did to this one, I did to the small one too. These are carbon fiber, very thin. And if you take a piece of this and wrap on it, it's like glass. These are matching rosewood bridges. These are vintage harmony pegs, bone saddle, bone nut. And it sounds great. It's very loud. It won't buzz. It's a 50, 52, 11, 5. I think. Thank you. many hours making it so. Now, it's all new, bridge is new, strings are settling in, so we're good. I've been checking the, there's one. Come on. So we'll play the blues, or whatever that was. I should play a little of that. I had no picks on before, now I got them. Still evolving there, you know. So high as on a steam-powered airplane. Nice box. Return with us now to those days of yesteryear. Yeehaw. is no EQ. This thing is hearing what this is doing. It's a real nice box. I made some mistakes in there, but it's a new editor and I may leave them. Well, moving right along. This is the TERS. This was probably made for a child. I'm thinking the neck is a lot like a telly. It is narrower than the... I'll have to give you the measurements. It's way narrower than 1¾ inches. But I got the strings spread out pretty good. And this would be like for a parent and child, or a guy and a lady, or, you know, or somebody you like. It's a dynamite little guitar. The same as the other one. Everything I did to the other one, I did to this one. Took the back off of this. I shaved the brace noticeably. And somewhere it's on film, on video, but I have three computer configurations of the last month or so, and some of the videos just out there in space. Carbon fiber pick guards, and again, my style is to pop that with my thumb on purpose when I'm doing it. Authority, spunk.
Oh,
Marvin Bibb and Diamond Ring. Yeah, put it on her finger, now she still got fine. Yeah, boy, did as a gunslinger.
Robbins played a turd as a guitar,
I believe he also played a requinto, which would be the Spanish-American equivalent. Theirs is tuned to A, but it would easily like to play in G. I have a requinto and it's tuned to G. This is G. This is an open G, because that's how I play it. It's maybe actually G flat because of string tension and all that. So anyway, I'm doing similar things that I did on the other one. You can compare them. This is called, this is a composition of mine for open tuning, modified open tuning. This is a modified open G. Play them acoustically and electrically, and then retune them the way I play them. Do that tomorrow.